Hello, everyone. Today, I give you a link which allows you to download SketchUp 2017 for Windows and for Macs in several different languages. In French, in English, in Spanish, in Italian, in German, in Chinese, in Japanese and Portuguese, in Russian, in Korean, and finally in Swedish. I also show you where to click to start the download. But before that, here are two tutorials that may interest you. The first, to download any model from the 3D warehouse. The second, to convert any file in order to open it with SketchUp 2017. By opening the link found in the description of this tutorial, you arrive on this page. Here are all the languages offered, whether for Windows or Mac. These are the ones I cited earlier. To download your file, you must click either here for Windows or here for Macs. So if sometimes it happens like I click directly on it and an error message appears, I go back. At this point, I need to click Show All here. I scroll through the list of all files. And in this area, we find all the files for Windows. And in this area, all the files for Macs. Look in this column for the language you want to download for SketchUp. Just click on the link, and the download begins. And that's it. All that's left to do is install SketchUp. If you would like to write the word finished in the comments, this will let me know how many people have completed the tutorial. If you want to support the channel, then give a like and subscribe to follow my future tutorials. Thank you and see you soon.